Good morning, YouTube. It is Wednesday, December 16th, day 16 of Vlogmas, and I have just come down to my office to open up admins before I have to get to work. My name's Allison, and I am the host of the Lofty Loops Yarns podcast and this little Vlogmas series where I shoot a video every day leading up to the month of, every day leading up to Christmas in the month of December. And on this Vlogmas, I'm opening up advent calendars that I've received from other hand dyers and or Funko Pop, because how can you not? Let's see. It is Wednesday. Today, I have a pretty heads down day at work where I can just get stuff done, which is good. There's been lots of meetings leading up to Christmas break or holiday break. But today I actually might get things done, and then this afternoon I have to go to the dentist and get a couple crowns, which I'm not looking forward to. So that's exciting. Good news is I did download an audiobook, so hopefully I can just listen to that the whole time, and then when I get home I'll just recover on the couch with some knitting. But yeah, I am never a fan of the dentist, but I've been putting this off for way too long, so I might as well just do it and get it done. What did we do last night? What did we do? We didn't do much of anything yesterday, to be honest. Just another day in paradise. In quarantine. Inside these same four walls. I did venture out to Walgreens. That's about the highlight of my day yesterday. So today will be the dentist. Tomorrow I'm actually having lunch with some of my girlfriends. Hopefully, hoping that we can do it in a good way and that my mouth doesn't hurt too bad to eat some lunch. Friday, I actually have a massage planned, which I'm so needing and so excited for. I've been seeing the same massage therapist for like 5 years now, and she's fabulous. And then Saturday we're going to revisit that IKEA trip, and this time I hope it happens. Yesterday I did wrap a whole bunch of Christmas presents to get them under the tree, so now I'm feeling a little bit more prepared, seeing as how we have 9 days. 9 days, you guys, that's it. It's the 16th already. Why did 2020 drag on and then Thanksgiving hit and bam, it's just over in a flash. So lots of things to do, but let's open up these advents and see what day 16 brought. Thank you. Alright, so much awesome today. Day 16 of the Corner of Craft is... Oh, I'm not going to be able to pronounce that. Eleutherid? I'll put it on screen because there's no way I'm going to. I'm sure I'm butchering that word. It's pretty purple, lavender purple with speckles of pinks and dark purples. Some neon-y purples. And then today included a stitch marker. It's like one of those shrinky dink stitch markers, it looks like. And it looks like it's a mint theme, like a peppermint themed D20. And there is the information of the maker. How cute. I love that. Day 16 of Lavender Loon is this kind of stone beigey. It does have some speckles in there. I am really falling behind on my colorwork cowl. I need to keep going on that. And then this is Nutmeg from Sweet Sparrow on her nest base, which is that duotoned kind of zebra striping fiber, which is super cool. And it is a 100% non-superwash Peruvian highland wool. And day 16 of Lofty Loops is one of my brand new favorites, Valkyrie. It's this like sprucey green with speckles of just that dark red, almost mahogany, browny red. And this is on my glitz base. So it's got silver stellina in there. And then I've got another Zero Funko Pop, which is funny. But this one is different than the other one because it's almost like a translucent plastic, so I'm wondering if maybe it doesn't glow in the dark. Might have to test that theory out at some point. Otherwise, it's exactly like the other Zero, but I have a feeling he glows or something. So there we go. Oh, and Julie included some Holiday Chai Stash Tea, which again, I'm sure I will thoroughly enjoy. Maybe later this evening. I'm trying to see. It's a black tea, cinnamon, allspice, clove, ginger root, gingerbread flavor. Ooh, natural Jamaican rum flavor and nutmeg oil. So that sounds lovely. So there we are, day 16. Hey guys, on my lunch break and, oh gosh, here comes the cat every time. I just received a package at the front door, which I'm excited about and will share with you. And I was also going to give you guys an update on my Circle water bottle. It's been about 3 or 4 days, I think, since I received it. And I have been using it a ton, like a ton. I still have the same cartridge in as I put in, or like you guys watch me put the cartridge in, the fruit punch flavored. And it said that it was only good for like 6 bottles, but I've had way more than 6 refills on this thing, and it is still going strong. And I have my flavor set between a 5 and a 6 usually, which is, I think it goes up to 9. So I'm on the higher side of flavor. So I wanted to give you guys a quick update. I'll give you another update once I try the other cartridge. And let you know how that one is, but can confirm Fruit Punch is fabulous. And I wanted to share with you guys that I received an Owl Crate box. I was getting these pretty regularly a while back and then took a break just to save some money, and honestly I could not keep up with all the books I was getting. But if you're unfamiliar with Owl Crate, it is a young adult fantasy book subscription box where you get usually a book and lots of other goodies. They also have an Owl Crate Junior for the younger kiddos. So this is actually an old box, I'm pretty sure, I think. Yeah, okay, so this was from October. So they do offer past boxes on their site if you missed out or what have you. But what actually drew me to find this one was Brandy of Long Dog Yarn. I was watching her Vlogmas and she received, it was either October or November, or maybe even December, I can't remember, but she received one and the book in it sounded really good. So it actually kind of made me think to re-up my subscription. And also I happened to look at the past boxes to see what I had missed out on, and I found one that had the book in it that caught my eye. That was a very long story. But yeah, so I'm just gonna unbox this with you guys. I have no idea what's in it. This is a bookish bowl cozy. Little moons and suns. And that's cute. So you put like a bowl of soup in it, or and then you can, I don't know, not burn your hands. Oh, she's eating the paper. Hey, don't eat the paper. That's pretty neat. I've never seen a bowl cozy before. Quit eating the paper. And then there is plant-based soap bar. Oh, my Lanta. Jazzy. Hey. You're silly. Yes, plant-based soap bar. I'm sorry, I'm being so distracted by her right now. I don't know, that's not gonna focus, but let me see if I can open it up and take a look. And everything that's in the box is usually themed with either stuff from a book or maybe a genre. So I'm not sure what the Solstacea Festival is from, but as I read the info card, it'll tell me. So, oh wow, that smells delicious. Yeah, very cool. Very nice bar of soap. Oh, that sounds loud. Oh, it's a wind chime. That's pretty neat. To open that up and hang it in my office downstairs. Oh my gosh, well, I'll get it out of the box and show you guys here in a bit. What is this? There are so many things in this box, y'all. I don't want an easy life. I want a meaningful one. Ooh, it's a nail file inspired by Girls of Paper and Fire, which I actually did get that book and read it. It was very good. I got it in this box a while back. It says, no matter where we are, we'll always share the same sky. We can always find each other in the same constellation. This is a bamboo phone or tablet stand inspired by Star Touch Queen. Very cool. Oh, don't look at that code. There's an exclusive audiobook of Ray Bearer. Awesome. That might actually come in perfect for my dentist appointment this afternoon. Exclusive sneak peek at We Free the Stars. So this is like a... sorry, my card filled up, but this is just an excerpt from a book. And then this is the book. Oh, actually, before I do that, every owl crate comes with an enamel pin, a collectible enamel pin, usually based on either the book of the month or the theme of the month. This says, "When shadows rise, so will the light." And it is from Legends and Lore, the Legends and Lore box from October 2020. And it is huge and awesome. And then, yes, the book that so intrigued me is Legendborn by Tracy DeYoung. And I am very excited to read this. Again, each owl crate comes with a signed copy of the book as well as an exclusive cover. So you can go out and buy this book on your own. You can go out and buy the book on your own, but it won't have the same cover as this, or they're like little differences. There's a booklet that explains what everything is and who the makers are. And then, the theme for November was growing wild. And I obviously didn't get November's, but I should be getting the box for December here, I would think, soon. So I need to check my tracking. But let me open up all of these little items and get them out of their boxes, and I'll share with you guys some more. I'm an idiot. I put it together backwards. It even has a hole for the charger. You know what I just thought of? This bowl cozy would make a fantastic yarn cozy. What do you think, Jazzy? You done eating the paper now? Since it's my lunch break, and because here in a few hours I have a dentist appointment, I think I might get on my Oculus Quest and do a little bit of a workout type something to move my body a little bit, because I'm sure later I won't want to be moving anything. And I think that there is a way that I can record what I'm seeing in my VR headset. So if that's the case, I might try that out, and if I can record, I might put a little bit of what I'm doing in Vlogmas, because that could be fun. That could be fun to share. So I'm gonna do that. This cat, man. Now she's playing with a candy cane on the table. Hey, why are you so ornery? always going to be the center of attention.
Full disclosure, I know that I look ridiculous, but let me tell you, when you're in the headset, you feel really badass.
Hip-hop, you don't stop, and today we take it back to the old school. So let's quickly get you stretched out. First, we're gonna get into some easy squats here, keeping the chest up, engaging the core, soft bend in the knees. Come back to standing, and let's go into a trunk twist, looking over the shoulder as we turn, gentle on the low back. Come back to center, and let's get it.
Reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose your the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beaten with the girl of trauma. In single parenthood, there I
now you got enough time in between targets here to dance a little bit if you want to.
Let's name a Pam. Say,
don't worry, ain't nobody watching.
Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Still he won't down, you would tear out your hide. On your side while the baby make a slide. But mama got wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here it is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master. Mother queen's rising the chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do. When they reminisce over you, my God.
Oh, they don't make them like this anymore.
So. Yeah, so lovely. That's how we like to do it in the 90s. Rock the sales smooth. Coming at y'all.
When I dig back, I recall a man off the family tree. My right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father. When my biological didn't bother taking care of this, so who am I to pick up? Not a bad ticker, but I'm clocking Pop's liver. But you can never say that as life is through. Five kids at 21, believe he got a right to. Here we go while I check the scene with the Portuguese lover at the age of 14. The same age, front page, no fuss. But I bet you all you know they live longer than us. Never been seen out. That's where you're wrong. But give the man a taste and
keep those shoulders loose. Give me fluid movement.
I can hear his head banging on the wall in the next room. I get the pillow and hope I don't wake him. For this man to cuss, hear it all in verbatim. Telling me how to raise my boy unless he's taking over. I said, Pop, maybe when you're older. We laughed all night about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew. When they reminisce over you, for real. You never forget this, the days are way back. So many bear witness the fitness. Take the first letter out of each word in this joint. Listen close as I prove my point. T to the R-O-Y, how did you and I meet?
front of big loose fighting in the street. But only you saw what took many time to see. I dedicate this to you for believing in me. Rain or shine, yes, in any weather. My grandma Pam holds the family together. My uncle Doc's the greatest, better get the latest. If we're talking about a car, Uncle Sterling got the latest. I strive to be live because I got no choice. And run my own business like my aunt Joyce. So Pete Rock hit me, enough respect to when they reminisce over you. Listen,
listen. Just listen to the focus songs as I rock on and as word is born. I'm not playing. Everybody, just pull it. This song is dedicated.
It's okay to reminisce. It's okay to think about that past and have some fun.
Trouble to you, Roy. It's like that, y'all.
I don't want to waste any time. Come on now, we only got one more left. Not another soul around. And here, you don't have to sweat the technique.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hit, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot, check the style. So they can't get fouled. At least not now. It'll take a while. I changed the pace to complete the beat.
This makes me remember the time the movie Juice came out. Who remembers that movie?
It's when I speak. They freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody in a president's mix. And now I stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beat, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique.
If there's something you've always wanted to try during these workouts, now's the time to do it. You got some space to move. And remember, we ain't sweating the technique.
They wanna know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but researchers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Took the lab to observe them. They couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience ears. My opponents, it might take years. Pencils, pens, and swords. Letters put together from a key to chords. I'm also a sculptor, born with structure. Because of my culture, I'm a perfect instructor. A style that'll be full of technology. Complete sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak, just see. And peep the technique. Never weak or obsolete. They never grow old. Techniques become antiques. Better than something brand new, cause it's original. In a wild style, I have much more value. Classical, too intelligent to be radical. Masterful, never irrelevant, mathematical. Here's some souvenirs, souvenirs for all the years. And for the sort of thoughts and ideas. It's cool when you freak to the beat. But don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Come on now, let's close the door on this workout. That's a way to have some fun. Let's get you into a cool down. Excellent work. I hope you didn't sweat the technique and you let yourself have some fun. Let's quickly get you stretched out here. We're gonna start with a little bit of a hip rotation, just a few times, and then we're gonna come back the other way. Now I want you to roll the shoulders back and then roll them forward. Let's move on down to the elbows, opposite direction. And finally, roll out the wrist, come back the other way. And you're all done. I'm Coach Doc, and I'll catch you on the flip side.
Super fun. That was just like a 9-minute workout. They go all the way up to 30 minutes, 40 minutes. I typically try to do about 30 minutes at a time, but like I said, I'm on my lunch break and I'm in jeans, which is gross. And yeah, just thought I'd give you guys a little taste. That is the Supernatural app for the Oculus. And my refrigerator. I enjoy it. There's new workouts every day. If you want to try something new, you can add friends to your leaderboard. So if anyone else out there has a Supernatural account, hit me up. Yeah, they have meditation, they have yoga, they have stretching, they have low intensity, which is what I did, medium, and like high intensity, which I have not even attempted. Medium kicks my butt. So super fun. It's like you're playing a game. It has awesome music. Soundtracks are great. All different music genres too. So if hip hop's not your thing, they have country, they have all sorts of stuff. So it's super fun. I'm sweaty. I'm gonna grab some food and head back down to work and wrap up my day before my dentist appointment. If you guys liked seeing the Oculus, you want me to share more videos, I have Beat Saber, which is another super fun game to play, especially to get the heart rate up and get you moving where you don't feel like you're working out because it's just fun. Let me know. I'd be happy to share if I can figure out how to get the video I just recorded off of the Oculus into a point where I can put it in this Vlogmas. But let me know what you guys think. Also, if you hated it, then that's fine. Let me know. And I'm happy to share whatever you guys want to see or don't see, or not share what you guys don't, you know, you get it. Okay. All right. Talk soon. It is 10:30 and I'm about to head to bed. I've been working on knitting, advent knitting just a little bit. My mouth is finally not numb anymore, so that's good. But yep, definitely time for bed. I'm tired, so just wanted to sign off, tell you guys goodbye, and if you stuck with me this long through today's Vlogmas, thank you. I know it was a longer episode, but yeah, leave a comment below if you enjoyed seeing kind of a different variety of stuff. Otherwise, I will chat with you guys tomorrow. Bye.